Is having this minor skill worth being so unattractive? That's for the fan to decide.
Yay!
Hey! Hey! You okay there, Mr. Crocodile? Huh? Wake up, wake up, wake up! You need some lotion, Mr. Badskin? Huh? Huh? Yeah, there you go.
You know, most of the world's problems stem from poor self-image.
What did he say? Hello?
I said you're a loser!
Who is this?
A Peter Griffin Christmas. Featuring such standards as...
Everybody look at the snow in the yard.
And who could forget...
I brought these gifts for you. They're up in my bum.
You know, she bought me something yesterday, but I'm not going to tell you what it is. I want you to guess. Just close your eyes. It's a soccer horn!
I know what it is!
Hey, Peter. I've just been, checking out some of that internet porn.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just gonna go and check my mail over there.
You been lifting weights?
No. No, I don't think... No. I'm sorry, Peter. I gotta get back.
Okay, here's another riddle. A woman has two children. Now, a homicidal maniac tells her she can only keep one. Which one does she let him kill?
That's not a riddle. That's just terrible.
Wrong! The ugly one!
What's the charge, officer?
Driving without my phone number. Or maybe I should arrest you for being too beautiful.
I got it. That's the guy from Big. Tom Hanks. That's it. Ah, funny guy, Tom Hanks. Everything he says is a stitch.
I have AIDS.
You've got 20.
Hit me.
Peter, don't.
Hit me.
21.
Hit me.
Peter.
Hit me.
That's 30.
Hit me.
So, we need 5 consonants and a vowel.
Okay. Z. 4. Q. Another Q. A third Q, and the Batman symbol.
Okay, no help there. 15 seconds. If you want to take a shot at it, talk it out.
Is it Alex Karras in Webster?
I don't believe it.
All right, I'm going to work. Somebody's got to put food on this table. Oh, no. If there's 4 tickets and one of them's gone, that leaves... This many.
You know, I was just thinking, when I was your age, my Uncle Roy shared a beer with me. I drank it, and I was so excited I fell asleep. I must have tossed and turned something fierce, because when I woke up, my pants were off. Never saw much of Uncle Roy after that. Turns out we weren't even related.
They say all peoples must go through some hard times. Well, we Jews are getting ours out of the way early. From here on out, it's gonna be nothing but smooth sailing.
This is advanced physics, right?
Ah!
I have a right to defend myself as a woman. No means no!
Ah, what the hell is wrong with you?
I'm sorry. I just came from that orientation seminar about college dating.
Hi, I'm Kelly McGillis, and I'm here to talk to you about rape. Ladies, look to your left. Now look to your right. Statistics indicate that both of those men will rape you.
I'm not gonna rape you.
I might.
So, Peter, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Don't say doing your wife. Don't say doing your wife. Don't say doing your wife. Doing your... son?
I got some crystal meth. I figured we could do it together as father and son.
I don't know about that.
Tell you what, I'll get us started. That feels better.
You sure that stuff is okay?
All I know is the guys who made it are dead. Why is there no hole in this wall? You know, this thing is bugging me. All right, I'm gonna take a hike.
Self.
Oh, God, there is no fucking drummer better than Neil Peart!
It ain't easy being cheesy.
I remember this one time I tried to sneak into an R-rated movie. Brian Stewie's birthday is gonna suck. The only stuff I could get on such short notice was a cake and that big-ass piñata.
I sure hope candy comes out of that.
Es con mucho dolor que digamos adiós a Javier. Y Pepe, y Carlos, y Lupe, y otra Lupe, Salvador, Fabián, Jesús, María, Vicente, y los perros de Vicente.
Lois, when have we ever had trouble communicating?
Oh, Peter, I love you.
Yeah, about 5:15.
Ooh, let me have some of that Cool Whip. What'd you say? You can't have a pie without Cool Whip. Cool Whip? Cool Whip, yeah.
You mean Cool Whip?
Yeah, Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
You're saying it weird. Why are you putting so much emphasis on the H?
What are you talking about? I'm just saying it. Cool Whip. You put Cool Whip on pie. Pie tastes better with Cool Whip.
Say whip.
Whip.
Now say Cool Whip.
Cool Whip.
So, Doctor, is Peter healthy?
My goodness, you'll be dead within a month.
What?
Oh, Hagar the Horrible, if you keep up that lifestyle of pillaging and giant turkey legs, you'll be dead within a month. Now, on to you.
So, what do you think? Pretty healthy, eh?
Well, Mr. Griffin, let's take a look at your physical results. Ah! There's a spider in here! Now, here we go. Mr. Griffin, you're going to expire in a month. This is your driver's license, isn't it?
And now, here's Ollie Williams with the Blacky Weather Forecast. Ollie?
It's gonna rain!
Why won't you let me get laser surgery?
Because I just don't think it's safe.
Okay, I just need to make a quick incision here and we should be all done, Mrs. Wilson.
Luke, use the force.
Really? Because I was just going to make
you... Use the force.
Okay. Are you happy?
I've never been happy.
Tricking her should be easier than escaping from Canadian Alcatraz.
Can I go out through here? Just be back by bedtime. Okay.
Damn, that motherfucker run fast. You see that shit? That thing come by my house, I kill it. That little rat-looking thing just got ate. Damn, nature, you scary.
Of course, no one can see this news program, so it doesn't really matter what we say. I'm the Lord Jesus Christ. Think I'll go get drunk and beat up some midgets. How about you, Diane?
Well, Tom, I just plain don't like black people.
You guys, we're still on in Boston?
Lewis! Lewis! Mom! 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 Mommy! 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 Mama! 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 Ma! 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 Mom! 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 Mommy! Mommy! Mama! Mama! Mama!
What?
Hi.
I'm not quite sure how to say this. Kim Basinger? 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 But now, on to the cancer.
Oh, my God.
You are a cancer, right? You were born in July?
Where's the damn pull string?
You never know what you're gonna find down here.
We're gonna be here for a while.
Well, I don't know if... Wait, what?
We're gonna be here for a while.
A while?
Yeah, a while.
You mean a while?
A while.
A while.
A while.
A while.
A while.
A while.
Brian, you're acting weird.
Oh, come on, that one doesn't even have an H in it.
I'd like to solve the puzzle. Go tuck yourself in.
You got it.
Well, you were close, Dad.
Man, I still can't believe we missed the phrase, my hairy aunt. Oh, yeah, and that nice chicken outside gave me this coupon.
I'm sorry, this is expired.
You son of a...
Looks like the killer gutted the victim, strangled him with his own intestines, and then dumped the body in the river.
Jinkies, what a mystery.
You're right, Scoob. We're dealing with one sick son of a bitch.
Now on to these test results. My, they're much worse than I thought. My son got a D- on his history test. Now, Mr. Griffin, that liver's gotta come out.
What?
It's been in the microwave for 3 minutes. It'll get dry. Now.
Please.
please? We can't take any more shtick. Please just tell us, is Peter healthy?
Oh, yeah, he's fine. He's just really fat.
Gemini. Ooh. Capricorn. Oh. Well, I know you're not a Virgo. Ah. Hey, from down here, you look like a Pisces. Ah.
Chris, you're hogging up all the fans.
Yeah, well, you're hogging up all the ugly. Hey, birthday dude, you want some ice cream?
Yes, but no sprinkles. For every sprinkle I find, I shall kill you.
And there was that time you got caught peeping in the ladies' locker room?
Okay, move the towel. Move the towel. Oh, they spotted me. Look, all I'm saying is put an Israeli guy next to an Arab guy, and I can't tell a difference.
I like the sauce. Hey, barkeep, whose leg do you have to hump to get a dry martini around here?
Hey, if I'm fat, then Stewie's fat too, because we wear the same size onesie.
My mother used to use whiskey whenever I had a toothache.
My tooth hurts.
What's your name?
My name? Griffin. Yeah, Peter Griffin. Oh, crap.
Oh, here are the marsupials. Peter, what the hell are you doing?
Look at me, Lois, I'm Rue. Come on, Ma, let's go watch Pooh trick the bees out of their honey by pretending he's a rain cloud.
Good morning, Mrs. Griffin. Hello, 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 hello. Just kidding.
And his great-grandpa was Thomas Griffin, a great philosopher.
Thomas, would you please go look for a job?
Why? All right, I couldn't find your toys, so why don't you just play with this blow dryer and these rattles? Yeah, guess that's it. Well, you probably want me to get out of your hair, so here's the Drano in case there's a clog. Soap's right there next to the radio, and towels are on the roof. So, good night.
Hey, Muscle Arm. Why the long face?
Oh, it's this girl. I can't talk to her. It's like girls are a different species or something.
Oh, who needs them? You like popsicles?
Well, sure.
Then you need to come on down to the cellar. I got a whole freezer full of popsicles. Mmm.
No thanks. I gotta get going.
Oh, don't make me beg now.
Ha! You're funny. Bye.
Get your fat ass back here.
I know all about the FCC. They will clean up all your talking in a manner such as this.
They will make you take a tinkle when you wanna take a piss.
And they'll make you call fellatio a trouser-friendly kiss.
The kid's not exactly an honor roll student. Watch.
Hey.
He did it. See?
You're back from Manila. You had lumpia for dinner. Then you made love to two Filipino women. And a man.
You mean three Filipino women.
And Joe, I've had new neighbors before, but none of them were half the man you are. And since you're half a man already, that splits them into some kind of fraction I can't even measure. Chris, the way to eat an Oreo is to twist it, pull it apart, and lick it. Now you.
What we need is a picture for the front page. Well, hold on a second, I gotta rinse my retainer.
I'm looking for something tasteful, like the Malaysia spread in last month's Vanity Fair.
That was so sweet, it was wicked awesome.
A vasectomy's a medical procedure. One that makes you half a man.
You're half a man.
Remember when you twisted up your garden hose? Well, essentially, that is the plan. That is the plan.
Got your nose.
Oh, yeah? Well, I got your face.
Calm down, Chris. It's only a trick.
I can't come to work today. I was in a terrible plane crash. My entire family was killed, and I am a vegetable. I'll see you tomorrow. Huh?
Oh, I dropped my watch. Peter, would you be a sport and fetch it for me?
Sure thing, Mr. Pewterschmidt.
Peter, we've got to put that out.
You'll never have to wear a condom when you do it with your wife. Or anyone else you do it with, we promise not to tell.
Well, what can me and you do together? Lois, you've got a sick mind.
Peter, I'm talking about making love.
Oh, Oh, I thought you wanted us to murder the children and harvest their organs for beer money.
Can anybody tell me what the square root of the hypotenuse is when... Chris, is that a note?
No.
Yes, it is. Would you like to read it for the rest of the class?
No.
Just read it, Lardo.
I think Mrs. Griffin's hot.
Go to your room.
Look at that side boob. Check out this side boob. How about that side boob? That turn you on? Well, it shouldn't, because that's my side boob.
And you couldn't help but notice that the female lawyer running the seminar had a huge rack. Like, ridiculously huge for someone who has to talk about that kind of stuff. Well, I guess that's the definition of the word irony.
Goodbye. Say goodbye to manhood. Goodbye. Say goodbye to babies. Goodbye. Say goodbye to kids like Meg.
Vacuum out your sack.
Holy crap! Do you see what I see?
I'm afraid I do.
We're being chased by ghosts!
And if you find yourself with some young sexy thing, you're gonna have to do her with your ding-a-ling. Cause you can't say penis.
Oh, look. There they are. My family. You know, guys, I don't say this often enough, but I'm gonna die. That'll be like taking candy from a baby.
Well, despite your point of view, I can thrill a girl or two. But I'd rather get it on with you.
My God, I can walk. It's a miracle.
Sorry, Dad.
Just get the chair.
That whore! She's betrayed me worse than Lady Macbeth betrayed Duncan! I don't know Shakespeare very well.
I wanna rock and roll all night!
And have a wonderful time.
Oh my God, Brian, there's a message in my alphabet. It says, ooh.
Peter, those are Cheerios.
Well, it looks like the operation was a success. Do you know what the best part of this is? Try licking yourself.
You bastard.
Oh, Lois, you are so full of... What? No, I can't say... my own house? Great, Lois. Just great. You know, you're lucky you're good at... my... or I'd never put up with you.
You know what I'm talking about. When you lubed up toothpaste in my... while you're sucking a cherry... Episcopalian, extension cord, wetness, with a parking ticket. That is the best.
Did you hear that, Lois? We're going to Hollywood!
Where the people are sexy and clever and they always say something funny right before the commercial break.
Everybody, I got bad news. We've been canceled.
Oh, no. Peter, how could they do that?
Well, unfortunately, Lois, there's just no more room on the schedule. We've just got to accept the fact that Fox has to make room for terrific shows like Dark Angel, Titus, Undeclared, Action, That 80s Show.
Oh, this is my favorite event. Catch the greased-up deaf guy.
Go!
You're never gonna catch me. You're wasting your time. Forget about it. Go do something else. See you next year.
Who's gonna feed me and protect me from the evil monkey in my closet?
Now, Chris, you know there's no such thing.
No!
Thank you.
American Embassy, Cedric the Entertainer, The Tick, Louie, and Greg the Bunny.
Is there no hope?
Well, I suppose if all those shows go down the tubes, we might have a shot.
Peter? Why is there a diaper in the lamp socket?
Oh, Lois, he's done it again!
Wait a minute.
Ha!
Spopple!
Oh.
Don't be sad, Peter. That's why they call it Spopple.
Look at all those hamburgers. You can't eat all those hamburgers, you stupid fella. Oh, jeez! He's gonna do it. Oh, he's so ridiculous. You hear me, you ridiculous man? You're... Whoa! Hey, Stewie. Peekaboo.
Yes, I see you, fat man.
Where's Daddy?
What? Where did you go? Oh, this is impossible. I can hear you, but I can't see... Really, must really be gone.
Peekaboo!
Ah! How the hell did you do that? Look, I thought you disappeared, otherwise I wouldn't have picked mine. Oh, great, leave when I'm right in the middle of a sentence.
Peter, what the hell is wrong with you? I fall asleep for 10 minutes and you plow the car into a tree? Oh, my God, you gotta pay attention to the road. We could have been killed. I mean, look at the front of our car. It's totaled. It's completely totaled, Peter. Oh, this is just terrific. How are we gonna get... Oh, my God. I knew I should have driven. I should always drive. I cannot trust you, Peter Griffin.
If I remember correctly, this is the physics department.
That explains all the gravity.
You taped over our wedding video?
Relax, Lois. I just taped over the boring stuff.
The couple has written their own vows, which they will now recite to each other.
Peter, I... Look, the only reason I got myself arrested was to find out what happened to my sister.
Excuse me, ladies. It's laundry time.
So cold in here. I mean, look at my...
I swear, sometimes I feel like I'm married to a child.
What can I say about my beautiful bride except milk, milk, lemonade, around the corner, fudge is made.
You better watch who you're calling a child, Lois. Because if I'm a child, then you know what that makes you? A pedophile. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna stand here and be lectured by a pervert.
This wedding is hot!
Wake up, dammit! Wake up!
You know what Joe said the street value of that cocaine would have been?
Let's see, 4.5 kilos uncut Nicaraguan, 1.7 mil, that area?
Yeah, that's right.
All right, I'm ready. Come on, good game, everybody, yeah. Come on, good game, let's get out there, let's do it. Yeah, yeah, 110%, everybody.
I must say, I do feel a strange satisfaction watching the black ball topple all those self-righteous white pins.
Can't blame them for being self-righteous. The black ball's in their neighborhood uninvited.
The black ball's done nothing wrong.
If the black ball's innocent, it has nothing to fear.
Hey, Doc, you have to keep those two boxes right next to each other.
Why? What do they say?
I think we're through here.
Yeah!
Damn it, Griffin! I said no showboating!
This calls for a victory tune!
Now, a woman who'll kiss on a very first date is usually a hussy. And a woman who'll kiss on a second time out is anything but fussy. But a woman who'll wait till a third time around, head in the clouds, feet on the ground, she's the girl he's glad he's found, she's his shaboopy.
On your marks, get set, white guys, go!
I have high hopes for this. I had a Cliff Bar before we started.
Everybody else!
Phew, I thought they were coming after us.
And you can always be proud of your father and all of his accomplishments.
What accomplishments?
Go to your room. Yeah, but I hope for your sake the cake's better than the last party I went to. Ah! Oh, God! Coconut!
A Griffin never knows when to stop.
Clear. Clear.
Oh! You saved my life, Doctor.
Clear.
You can win her, yeah. Jacoby!
All right. I made a touchdown.
Oh, now there are plenty of people who have had worse days.
Oh, a parking ticket! I was gone 5 minutes! Oh, how could this day get any worse?
Oh, my God. A god. Excuse me, it's been brought to my attention that a few bad apples out there are smoking marijuana. I've got news for you, my friend. Marijuana's illegal, not cool. All right, then. Establishment, establishment, you always know what's best.
You suck!
Learn the rules!
I need some excitement.
What are you talking about? Your life is plenty exciting. For example...
There you go. Good night.
What if I helped you get a girl?
Really? You think you could do that?
Sure. All we gotta do is get you a little fixed up. You know, get your hair cut, give you good clean...
shave, maybe some cologne, the chicks will be all over you.
Go on, buds. Drink my suds till you've reached that pure inebriation. Though the beer may be free, you're just renting it from me.
You think the language in the Second Amendment is clear enough? You know, about the right to bear arms?
Of course it's clear. Every American has the right to hang a pair of bear arms on their wall. How could that possibly be misconstrued?
Welcome to the Silly Nannies. I'm the quarterback, Leslie. This is our team.
If you marry me, I'll live for you and break for you. If you marry me, I'll scrub for you and bake for you. If you marry me, all others I'll forsake for you. All this will I do if you marry me. All this will I do if you marry me.
Sir, I need another $1.25.
Is that right?
Keep the change. Roadhouse.
I say, Jenkins, you give me that dirty look one more time and I have a good mind to get into my PJs and have a pillow fight with you.
Very well, then. On guard!
I like your gown.
I like yours.
In a moment, we will use the special lights to see just how filthy this seemingly clean hotel room really is.
Look, my first bike. Boy, I had so much fun playing with that. More tea, Mr. Bike? It's like I died and went to heaven. But then they realized that it wasn't my time, and so they sent me back to a brewery.
As it turns out, the lump on your chest was just a fatty corpuscle.
Fatty corpuscle? Wait a minute. How the hell can a dead comedian from the silent movie era be lodged in my left bosom?
Mr. Griffin, I'm saying you're fine.
I'm fine? What, are you coming on to me now?
Peter, he's not coming on to you. He's trying to tell you that you're healthy.
Can it be both?
Wow, Brian, have you lost weight? You gotta tell me your secret.
Here's a hint. Put down the fork! Face!
Me and Lois's old man have never gotten along. Hey, I got an email from Mr. Beauty-Schmidt. Sorry, Wonder Woman, I got three kings. Now let's see your pair. All right. Wait, hey, Robin, what are you looking at me for? Look at her. I'm going out for a little while.
Hey, wait. You can't tell anyone I'm here. For if humanity discovers I'm no longer lurking in the shadows, consequences will be dire.
Go on.
That's it. What the hell do you see in him?
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man. Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man.
Hi, I'm Al Harrington, president and CEO of Al Harrington's Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Man Emporium and Warehouse. Thanks to a shipping error, I am now currently overstocked on Wacky Waving Inflatable Arm Flailing Tube Men, and I am passing the savings on to you!
Lois, I'm scared. Oh, I'll get that. Hey! Oh, God. Oh, Dave, sorry. Oh, God.
Nice day we're having.
Oh, yes!
What?
He said nice day, but he covered with rain.
So?
So he said it's when your brain knows it's not really a nice day.
Oh, yeah,
oh, yes, he said the opposite. It's funny.
I get it. Nice day.
Oh, now you're funny too. Oh.
Well, I really admired the mother character's admission of personal torment after her daughter's death.
I disagree. I felt a total lack of ethical integrity in her readiness to abandon her children and start a life of her own.
Here's another thing. The book can also be a hat.
You know, that really grinds my gears. Where exactly in the Bible does it say a man can't fire off some knuckle children in the privacy of his own neighbor's living room while his neighbor's at work because I don't have a DVD player? Well, I don't know where it says it, because the Bible is way too long to read.
That's what we call a manatee, boys. Or in nautical slang, the sea cow.
Where is it?
Keep looking.
I can't find it anywhere.
Keep looking.
There's nothing but a fish tail down there.
Keep looking.
Oh, there we go.
That's not it.
It's gonna be.
Lois, hey, getting some writing done there, buddy?
Yeah, setting up in public so everybody can watch me type my big screenplay.
Me too. All real writers need to be seen writing, otherwise what's the point, right?
You should totally write that down.
Okay, will you watch?
Something about two gay people getting married, I just don't think it's right.
Well, these questions are too big to be decided by human beings, which is why God made this film.
So, what's your favorite Madonna album?
I like her early work.
If his answer is anything but, I've never bought one, you've got a gay.
Let's take a blood sample, Mr. Braga.
If instead of human blood, you find a deadly corrosive acid, you've got a gay. Not this time, Nancy boy.
I never slept with a woman with the lights on.
I'll go next. I never had sex with Cleveland's wife.
All right, let's see. I never did a chick in a Logan Airport bathroom.
Mr. Weed, I was wondering if maybe you'd like to come over to my house for dinner Friday night. That wasn't so hard.
Well, what time?
I don't know, 7:38.
Mom, I can't find my jacket.
Peter, take off that belt! The buckle smells like acid!
If Lois finds out I'm ditching her to play golf, she'll hit me with a frying pan. Which is why I'm gonna drink this frying pan antidote. All right, hit me with this. Didn't work.
Hooray! I'm mayor again!
Don't we need to have a whole new election?
There. Now no one will have heard him say that.
We all heard him say it.
Anybody else hear anything?
My wife did.
God, let's see, what else is there? I never gave a reach around to a spider monkey while reciting the Pledge of Allegiance.
Oh, God!
I never picked up an illegal alien at Home Depot to take home and choke me while I touched myself.
Oh, come on!
I never did the same thing, but with someone from Joanne Fabrics.
Oh, God, this is ridiculous!
I just hope his teen years go better than mine. Boy, talk about awkward.
Oh,
Sandy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Sandy. Oh. Sandy? Oh, not again. I'm gonna be a virgin forever. Or am I?
Sunday's my internet porn night.
Oh, yeah. You're my Chinese Lois.
Thanks, honey. Say hi to your husband. Oh, I got AIDS again. Better take my NyQuil cold, flu, and AIDS. All gone.
Stand up, all fat men, stand up straight. Stand up because no chair can hold your weight. If God created us to be so big, that's proof he must be a big fat pig.
My God, is that Meg?
36D, Brian. And you know what's amazing? In this universe, she's still one of the ugly ones. If you saw Lois, your penis would shoot right off your body.
That'll be $27.50.
Brian, this is painful. It's like listening to those two foreign guys down at the coffee shop who've been living in the U.S. almost long enough to sound American.
Oh, man. What a good bunch of partying at that discotheque. They played one of my audience requests.
Way awesome. I myself drank like 5 liters of beer. Any more and I would have ended up in hospital, man.
Oh, you said it, friend. But I wanted to stay, because I almost had sex on this girl.
Oh, yeah, but it was so expensive. Each drink was like $6.40.
It seems we're in a universe where everything is drawn by Disney.
Look, there's our house.
Look how gaily we run.
All right, Joe, let's lose the wheelchair and shoot this thing.
Peter, I can't lose the wheelchair. I need it to move.
Okay, yeah, but your character can walk.
Peter, I'm handicapped. I can't walk.
Okay, Chris, roll film and action. Joe, get out of the damn chair. Chris, get the cattle prod. Okay, now give him some peanut butter so we can make it look like he's talking.
Now let's grip it and rip it.
The Fed is going to be lowering rates, so get your money out of T-bills and put it all into waffles, tasty waffles, with lots of syrup.
Waffles! Buy waffles!
Waffles! Waffles! Waffles! Waffles! Waffles! Waffles! Waffles!
Speed 3, Glacier of Doom.
If this glacier goes slower than 1 mile a year, we're all dead!
Tell me something I don't know! Get out of the way!
One day, Vagina went swimming too soon after eating a sandwich, and this happened.
Help! Help! I'm drowning! Help!
We go! gotta get this woman to surgery time! Right stat now!
But it was too late, and she died from a rotten vagina. Finn.
Well, that was the worst piece of crap I've ever seen.
Well, Rudolph, we finally figured out what makes your nose red.
Is it pixie dust or leprechaun tails?
No, it's a tumor.
You mean like a magical Christmas tumor?
No, a malignant tumor, the base of which is lodged deep within your brain.
Oh. Like a happy special...
You're going to die.
So this is where babies come from?
Yes, Chris, this is where babies come from.
You told me I came out of your vagina!
Maybe you don't have to pee. Hey, I ought to just give you some beer. It goes right through you.
Wonderful. And while we're at it, we can light up a doobie and watch porn.
Yeah?
So, how's that leg doing?
Great. Never better.
Good. Why don't you try putting some weight on it?
Sure. Yes. Oh, that's good. That feels good. Very strong.
Sorry, Thunder. I gotta put you down.
How's your leg, huh? How's your leg? You ready to race, huh?
Butt scratcher! Butt scratcher! Get your butt scratcher here! Butt scratcher!
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 Oh, Stewie and Brian, you're just in time for pie.
Did somebody say pie?
The New Yorker. I bet Lois's dad reads this. I'd be more apathetic if I weren't so lethargic.
Oh, I get it. That's kind of funny. Yeah, can I have a copy of Jugs?
Love it.
Hate it. Love it.
Hate it.
Brian, this feels weird.
Hit the button.
You can have the boat or the mystery box.
What, are you crazy? We'll take the boat.
No, not so fast, Lois. A boat's a boat, but the mystery box could be anything. It could even be a boat. You know how much we've wanted one of those.
Then let's just...
We'll take the box.
Give me your badge.
Fine.
By the way, Horowitz, you should show Joe your impression of him.
Oh, well, no, he's not as good as, you know, my Irish cop. It's just the little thing I... Look at me, I'm Joe. My legs don't work, but I make up for it by having a very strong upper body.
Well, I do say that.
Meg and I have been working nights.
I'll take the one on the right.
Well, once again, Meg, I'll be back in an hour.
We don't have empty rooms right now, but if you'll have a seat...
Yeah, I kind of warmed myself up in the car, if you catch my drift.
I could put you in the storage freezer.
That'll work.
Nurse, I've got a splinter!
Just come out whenever you're done.
Oh, God! Yeah. Oh, God, I think I feel them moving.
This is my family. My wife, Lois. My son, Chris. Chris, stop licking yourself and come up and say hi. My daughter, Meg. Our puppy, Stewie. And this is our human, Brian.
Nice to meet you.
Who else but Quagmire?
He's Quagmire.
Let's have sex.
I do hope nothing happens to spoil this fancy dinner party.
Who else but Quagmire?
He's Quagmire.
Stop it! Cut it out! I have a glandular problem.
That'll be $60.
Oh, man, look at that kid. That is one ugly eighth grader.
You don't want to hurt yourself dancing. Make sure you stretch out those creamy hamstrings.
Hello, everybody.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. This is a Disney universe.
We have your son.
Meg's our daughter.
Hi, my partner and I want to have a baby. We'd like a vial of sperm and an applicator that looks like Jodie Foster's knuckles.
Certainly. Let me just go to the freezer. Mr. Griffin, you were in there an awfully long time. Are you all right?
Yep, fine. And just so you know, everything in there is exactly the way it was when I went in. There is absolutely zero chance that I spilled all the jars and had to refill them with my own sperm. Zero chance.
Hey, Chris, you are responsible for guarding the camp while we're fishing.
You got it, Dad. You can count on me to...
Chris, pay attention. I want you to...
Bye, Dad. Don't wait up.
Whoa. Wait a minute, Lisa. Come back here. You're not going out with all that makeup on.
But, Dad...
Upstairs. You're a McDonald, not a whore.
I was watching something on TV about this guy named Hitler. Somebody should stop him.
Is she retarded?
I'm here with Rides a 10-speed Everywhere guy. Sir, why are you riding your 10-speed in the rain?
I don't mind. A little drizzle never hurt anybody. I like riding the 10-speed because it's fun, gives me energy, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
How long have you lived in Quahog?
Well, I used to live in the city, but I decided moving here would be a little more relaxing, a little more manageable, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
So, is this like the part where you guys have your way with me?
What?
You know, where I'm, like, helpless and you guys take turns, you know?
Oh, no! Oh, God! Oh, no!
What'd she say?
She asked if we were gonna have our way with her.
Ew!
No, seriously, I won't scream or anything.
No, no sale.
Come on! I'm pretty!
Are you okay?
Yeah, I was so scared.
What do you do for a living?
I work in accounts receivable at Quahog Insurance. It's not too demanding, the pay is good, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
Well, we should wrap this up. You're getting wet.
Well, I'm living life before the cancer I have kills me, so I don't mind the rain. Water feels good on my skin. It's cool, refreshing, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
What kind of cancer?
It's rectal cancer. It's slowly eating away at my lower insides. It's a quick process, both painful and untreatable, and it's a great way to stay in shape.
I want some more of Jillian's delicious lemonade.
I know, it's good, right? I just wish they didn't have to kill so many lemons to make it.
Does it feel like the water suddenly just got warmer?
No.
Oh, that's right, it's pee that makes it warmer.
Hey. Yeah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. You gotta hit DVD and then menu and then select. Yeah. Yeah, the DVD needs to be face up when you put it in. Uh-huh. You should be able to see the words, Mr. 3000. Yeah. Still nothing? Is it plugged in? Okay, so plug it in. Okay.
Come on, let's go out dancing.
I don't know, I'm feeling kind of cozy tonight, kind of mellow.
I just really want to go dance. Oh, there it is again! What is that?
I'm so full.
Full of what? Estrogen? Come on, take the skirt off, you pansy.
Oh.
Let's go. Chow down, Mary Jane.
I said I can't.
Eat it. Eat
no.
The damn steak.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
Eat it, Joe.
No.
Eat
Joe.
It.
No.
I said I'm not hungry! Where is it now, huh? Where is it now?
Easy, sailor. Easy.
Put the gun down, Joe.
Yeah, nobody's judging you, man. It's cool. I'll just put this back in your purse next to your tampons.
Okay, Joe. Right foot green.
All right, let's do it! Yes, I am the king!
God, you are so cool. Although sometimes it's like, what's the deal? You never answer your cell phone. And your messages are often ambiguous. Amen.
The altos were early. Now, this is the worst glee club I've ever... Oh, come on! Where are you going? The benefit's tomorrow!
Relax. The sand people frighten easily, but they'll be back. And in greater numbers.
Well, that'll give us a richer harmony.
Oh, yeah, no, it's gonna sound fantastic.
Oh, this is wonderful! Look at this, Peter!
200 die in train derailment. Oh, God, Lois, that is just morbidly obese.
I'm tired of being left out of all our decision-making.
Okay, honey.
By the way, I bought a chimp.
We want the truth, Kobe. Did you rape her?
Ooh!
What were we talking about?
Okay, why don't you just get yourself settled up on the table? I'll give you a minute.
What am I supposed...
You ready in there?
Yep.
Oh, ha ha, you put some fake poo on the floor.
Oh, no! Get out! Get out! Scat!
Do you think we should support what the president is doing?
Well, I just think, for starters, that sometimes the government has things they can't tell us, and truthishly, we should just accept that.
This is more like it.
I just bought a Rottweiler, and I need a sign to warn people how dangerous it is.
Well, we have exactly what...
Yes, here it is, one way. So people will know if they step into my yard, there's only one way out. In a body bag. From dog injuries. Good day, ma'am.
It's given me a chance to work on my novel, and I finally have a title.
What is it?
Faster Than the Speed of Love.
That is the worst title I've ever heard.
Holly, welcome to Fjorg's Bakery. Would you like a hot piece of pee? It's on the hoose.
What?
Oh, no, you're covered in my hot pee. You can wash yourself off in the waiter closet.
And now, back to 2.5 Men.
Kill me!
Well, at least the TV gets decent reception. Must be some kind of nature show.
Help! Help! Get off! Get off!
Is that a baby in there?
Oh my God! He's gonna miss the game!
What the hell was that? Oh my God! Lois, don't get alarmed, but I think I might be Jesus.
Glad I could do my part.
I think you may have done too much.
I know what you're thinking.
Sir, I think you should know these growths on your forearms. They're giant tumors.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, I'm surprised you haven't realized this is not how a human being is supposed to look. And the speech thing and what you're doing with your eye? You had a stroke about 7 years ago. That you've managed to be walking around all this time is nothing short of a miracle. I'd say about 2 months.
I am not your dad. I am Electric Man.
Oh, I think that's me. Hello?
Hey, Peter, it's Quagmire.
Oh, hey, Quagmire.
Guess what? Last night I had sex with a black chick.
I gotta go. Sorry.
What? All he said was black chick.
Yeah, I know, but your boyfriend looks like one of your typical angry black guys, and I didn't want to offend him. Hey, we cool, G? Yeah. All right.
Here they come. Kiss me!
Come on, we gotta follow them. Stewie?
Huh? Oh.
Everything all right?
Hey, listen, freaking shot in the dark. You wanna do something sometime?
Oh, God, I'm so sorry. That's never happened to me before. It's just, you're so attractive and it's been a while.
I'm gonna go.
You know, some people say that's good for your hair.
Yeah, thanks.
So I brought you a condom. Use it wisely, though. It wasn't easy to obtain.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Hey, give that back!
Aw, man!
Now, where were we?
Oh, this is much better.
Hey, you guys, you remember those hot homeless twins who live under the overpass? Well, last night I got...
Wait, Quagmire, let me cover Stewie's ears.
And this is the hand that caused all the trouble. Got your nose, little guy.
Boobies!
Chris, that's enough. Well, I'm sure glad to be out of there.
You said it, Lois. What those people are doing just ain't natural. Boobies!
Did you hear me, young man?
I don't know what the big deal was. I thought they were nice.
Boobies!
Peter.
Do it.
Did you have fun at the circus today, Chris?
Elephants are bigger in person.
Well, there once were two cowboys all alone out on the trail. And they discovered they could sleep with another male. Now they're having butt sex. Cowboy butt sex. Sodomy. Come on, everybody. Sodomy. I can finally afford that operation to swap my vocal cords with Patrick Stewart.
Hey, Lois. Sorry about the mess in the upstairs bathroom this morning. My post-sex pee stream forked in half last night and got everywhere.
Hey, Lois, look at me. I got postpartum depression. Wah! I'm sad about stuff. Wah! Oh, God!
The fire truck can consume 8 times its body weight. The ambulances will have to wait their turn.
Quick, to the pedicopter! The blaze is still spinning!
Peter, what is that thing?
Joe, get it!
Shut it up my yard!
Excuse me, Mayor West?
How do you know my language?
Listen to me. My entire future is in your hands.
Are you Sarah Connor?
How you coming on that novel you're working on? Huh? Got a big stack of papers there? Got a nice little story you're working on there? A big novel? You've been working on for 3 years, huh? Got a compelling protagonist, huh? Got an obstacle for him to overcome, huh? Oh, you're a worse parent than Britney Spears.
I know. Oh, the gift basket was not worth the trip, not by a long shot. Oh, I gotta get that. I'll talk to you later.
Honey, get in here.
What is it?
Just get in here.
What? Oh, my God.
Right?
It's like you don't even have cancer.
I know.
Oh, my God.
No, but I still have pretty aggressive cancer.
Hey, Joe.
Oh, don't say it, Peter.
No, I was just wondering that.
Peter, I swear to God.
What's your handicap?
Oh, every hole. That's a joke that just doesn't get old.
Oh, my God, Dad. What's on your face?
Meg, it goes by many names. Soup strainer, lip whiskers, and until recently, giant horse vagina. But I prefer the term mustache.
Oh, I think it's sexy.
I think it's gay.
It's not gay, Brian. If I'm gay, then Freddie Mercury was gay.
Freddie Mercury, the lead singer of Queen? He was incredibly gay.
He was not. He had a mustache, which is practically like a wedding ring.
You may now kiss the bride.
Kiss her? I am gonna destroy her.
$10.
$5.
$8 and I'll do it.
Fine.
Help! I've escaped from Kevin Spacey's basement! Help me! Ha! I am so outrageous. Give me the cash.
Cold in here?
Nope, just really small.
Can we get some salami and...
Brian, let me handle this. Scusi. Babidaboopi.
Che cosa?
Peter, what are you doing?
Speaking Italian. Babidaboopi. Babidaboopi. Babidaboopi.
Peter, you can't speak Italian just because you have a mustache.
Babidaboopi. Boba bibi boba baba bibi baba.
Tu sei un pazzo, va venite qui.
Boba bibi baba.
Sono stanco di te, ti do un pugno alla testa. Ti uccido con questa carne.
We have a butt.
Cool weekends in the morning, 97.1 FM.
Cool weekends in the morning with Weenie in the butt.
WQHG 97.1.
We have a butt.
In the morning, cool weekends.
FM.
Weenie.
And a butt.
And welcome back.
Boy, I'm sure glad nobody's here to see this.
And if you look off the left side of the ship, you'll see a bunch of homosexuals. A la izquierda del barque, podemos ver las fanny bandits.
Maybe a main character gets into a relationship, suffers a little heartbreak. Something like what you've just been through. Draw from a real life experience. Little heartbreak, you know? Work it into the story. Make those characters a little more three-dimensional. Little richer experience for the reader.
You know, the kids are going to be at that town social for a while.
I think I know where you're going.
Oh, God! Stewie and I were getting along so good, and now he hates me. How do I get him to like me again?
Well, that depends. Do you really want my advice, or are you just asking random questions again?
What's a hypotenuse?
Jude Law and Renee Zellweger in The Picnic.
Oh, no. These ants are ruining our picnic.
You mean this picnic is ruining our ants?
Look around your world, pretty baby. Is it everything you hoped it'd be?
We now return to Dr. Terry Fabulous, homosexual gynecologist.
Okay, Mrs. Robinson, let's take a look. Ew, it looks like a sad old man.
You know how you always wanted a real diamond engagement ring?
Oh, my God!
That's right, I bought a horse!
Oh, honey, no one thinks you're fat.
I'm sorry, sir. You can't park your van on the diving board.
They even got some of that high-class British porn.
Almost. Almost. Almost.
There we are.
Well done.
You know, boys, we just might make this our regular spot.
Peter! Peter!
Yeah, sorry, Joe. I just had one of my Scrubs fantasy moments.
It's the best show you're not watching.
I hate shows that cut away from the story for some bullshit.
Honey, where'd you go when you went out last night?
Just over to Tom's house. Played some poker, had some brewskis, you know.
Really? Then would you mind explaining that?
At least they know how to touch a man. Oh, walk away.
Peter, there's something off about that horse.
You have an eye for animals, Lois. This horse is retarded. That's why I got it so cheap.
Peter, I don't think it's wise to have a retarded horse as a house pet.
Shut up! You don't know nothing. But anything. Hey, what do you say we sing a driving song?
Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed.
It's just like a childhood game of hide and find.
You said it, friend. What do you say for celebration we go dunk our whistles in the trough?
Oh, we should totally phone Gaspard.
Ah, he would love to hear this tale.
Oh, but I only have 15 Fennecs on my phone card.
Happy Gerbits Day!
Make those second 100 pages really keep the reader guessing what's going to happen? Some twists and turns? Little epilogue? Everybody learns the hero's journey isn't always a happy one.
Yeah, I look forward to reading it.
I'm so happy.
Oh, man, she was beautiful.
You know, this looks awfully familiar. Wait a second. I remember this. That's me. Look at all that hair. Can't believe I thought that looked good. I must have been high.
Hey, you want a sugar cube, horsey?
Oh, call it, Brian, don't!
When the night has been too lonely and the road has been
oh, a dollar!
What made you come around, Lois?
You coming back to bed, Rob?
Oh, hang on, honey, hang on. My jaw keeps locking up.
Ah, well, that's not Nova at all, is it? That's a sex tape I made with my wife. Of course, nobody here is interested in seeing that sort of thing. Are they? Probably not, no. Okay. Oh, you kind of look like you were nodding. Nope. Okay. Okay, we should get back to work.
In the spring becomes the rose.
Okay, that was good. That was good. Chris, I think you were a little early at the start of bar four. I don't know. How'd that sound from your end?
Sounded great out here. You want another?
No, if that works for you, we're fine.
All good on my end.
All right, that's a take.
I felt like I had a void in my life, like there was a secret hole in me.
Oh, God!
And I was trying to fill that hole with all kinds of expensive objects and things.
Oh, God!
And I felt wonderful with all those things filling that hole.
Oh, God!
I did this to myself, so I'm just gonna have to lay back and let the penal system teach me a lesson.
That one is also sexual.
She's my only daughter, and I feel like I've never treated her as well as I should have. Hey, Meg, you got something on your shirt.
Hi, Dad.
Hey, Meg, watch.
What? It's gone.
Whoa, I wonder what happened to it.
Fuck yeah.
Now open your books to page... You know what, look, I'm sorry. Can I just go ahead and show this video of me doing my wife?
Because I've been a worse father than Abraham.
You want to tell me what the fuck that was?
To the Hinden, Peter!
Oh.
Oh, my God!
Joe, I am so sorry.
How can you afford these things?
Slow down. I want to get there, but I want to get there alive.
Dad, what are you doing?
Meg, I'm a redneck, which means I am about to do something to you that you will not remember until you're 40.
Meg, come back here. I meant sex.
We now return to Carl Sagan's Cosmos, edited for rednecks.
I'm Carl Sagan. Just how old is our planet? Scientists believe it's 4 billion...
Hundreds and hundreds of years old.
Scientists have determined that the universe was created by a...
God!
Big Bang. If you look at the bones of a...
Jesus!
...Nosaurus Rex, it's clear by the use of carbon dating that...
Mountain Dew is the best soda ever made.
Oh, you must be our new dorm mate. I'm Rogers Chapstick, heir to the Chapstick fortune. And this is Virgil Mastercard, heir to the Mastercard fortune.
Ah, yes, yes, how do you do, sir?
I don't know, Peter. Lips are one thing, but did you have to buy breast implants for Chris?
Yeah, it makes him happy.
Hey, these are cool.
Ha! You're mine now, fella.
One time, I picked my nose, and I swear I could feel the bottom of my eye.
Shut up, poor kid.
No, I'm serious. Look.
Oh, boy, a fudgesicle. Whoops, whoa, 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 hang on. I gave you one of the ones with silverware in it. Take this one instead. That one's probably fine.
What, I'm supposed to pay $2 for stickers because this guy can't hear? Come on.
Hey, I might be deaf, but I have feelings. I mean, what?
Connie D'Amico's house is 2 stories. Now, if we set up booby traps here...
How'd you get these blueprints?
Oh, your mother has her ways. She has her ways. Can I have the blueprints of the D'Amico house?
Sure, here you go.
Doctor, is my brother really insane?
Mrs. Griffin, we don't use the word insane. We prefer the term mentally hilarious.
So what have you done with your life, you jerk?
I'm Neptune, god of the sea. I sink ships and conjure up storms.
No, you're not. I am. And you know nothing of my work.
He has pictures of himself strangling fat guys. That doesn't mean he's the fat guy strangler.
Oh, yeah? What about the dead fat guy under his bed?
Coincidence?
What about the half-dead fat guy in the corner?
Patrick tried to kill me.
Well, maybe it's a different Patrick.
Lois!
Okay. Oh, my God. Peter's out there with him.
Wait! You gonna eat that dead fat guy?
You ever stop and think, wow, I'm married to that guy?
Nah, I just repress it.
Is that healthy?
What's the worst that could happen?
I'm a tumor. I'm a tumor, I'm a tumor, I'm a tumor. I'm a tumor, I'm a tumor, I'm a tumor. Oh, I'm a tumor. Okay, Patches, now fetch. Oh my God, drop it. Ew, it's got spit all over it. Hi there.
How you doing?
What's that, Daddy?
Well, that's Mercury, Jake, the planet closest to the sun. What it's doing down here by the wharf, I haven't the foggiest, but we should probably ask a scientist.
I'm a guy, you jackass! Look at this, Lois. See, right here. I was voted most likely to succeed.
Peter, that's not you. That's not even a yearbook. That's a People magazine.
Oh. I wonder why they had the wrong picture and name.
Peter? Ooh, a piece of candy. 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 Ooh, a piece of candy.
Man, I hope that's James Woods, because if it's me under there again, I'm going to be really pissed off.
Please say hello to young Ray Charles.
I'm blind! I saw an ad for a used car that would be perfect.
Oh, no, Lois. No, a guy at work bought a car out of the paper. 10 years later, bam, herpes. As you know, we of the Christian faith believe that Jesus is not really dead, but that he must let the world think that he is dead until he can find a way to control the raging spirit that dwells within him. Da, 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 da.
I know we're not gonna do this, but at this point, I almost think we should just cut him up and flush him down the toilet.
Until you bring the Gumballs back, I am going on a hunger strike. Huh? How about that, Callahan? Can you live with that on your conscience? Huh? You gonna eat that stapler?
Well, you can't eat a stapler.
Wanna split it?
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to join these two in holy matrimony. If anyone objects to this union, speak now or forever hold your peace.
Quiet down, you had your chance.
All right, virtual reality. Whoa, you guys gotta try this. Hey, look at me. I'm a pole in a strip club. Oh, it's showtime. Oh, no, hey, stop, false alarm.
Oh, my God, I'm flying. Yes, I'll have a diet Sprite.
Chris, did you put a coonskin cap on Stewie?
No. Why? They look like little robbers.
The annual Quahog Star Trek convention, where once a year, sci-fi buffs take their lips off the barrel of a loaded gun and spend half a day adjusting their eyes to sunlight.
They think you're some kind of healer.
I'll handle it, Lois. I read a book about this sort of thing once.
Are you sure it was a book? Are you sure it wasn't nothing?
Oh, yeah.
Nobody here's Jewish, right?
Gee, I don't know. Are you Jewish, Gordon?
Gee, I don't know, Jeremy. Are you?
God, I had no idea. I'm sorry.
Hey, Brian, we're both Italian. You're in!
That's a good one. That's a good one.
Italians are not Jews.
Stroke!
Stop mocking me!
When I'm lost in your eyes.
Stewie, what the hell was that?
That was Lost in Your Eyes by Debbie Gibson.
One of the worst I've ever heard.
Okay.
Stewie, you shouldn't actually even be alive, you snivelling little creep. I hate you so much, I want to shoot you in your face.
Stewie, did Mr. Jackson behave inappropriately toward you?
Well, yes, but the worst part was he never called back. No, but in all seriousness, yeah, he was actually pretty aggressive.
Don't make us go good cop, developmentally disabled cop on you.
We know that, you killed Lois. No.
You're amazing, Glenn!
Oh, I just take a lot of pride in what I do.
Hey, what's going on here? Get off my wife!
Oh, my God!
You shot my homie! I'm calling the police!
I can remember. Mom and Dad are dead.
Oh, no! Who will pay for my saxophone lessons?
Come on, Stewie, up in your high chair.
Boy, he must be starving.
Yep, he's really chowing down.
Hey, how's the food, Stewie?
Oi, blimey, it's a right delicious, I do declare. Waka waka.
Come on. Do math.
Thank heaven, the Von Trapp family escaped.
Reverend Mother, I have sinned.
What is this sin, my child? Oh, well, no harm done.
I, too, have sinned, Mother.
Oh, my God! That's Rolf!
What the hell is wrong with you? Hey, I didn't start this war, but it's on.
Oh, look, Lois, wishbone. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Yes! I got 5 seconds. Ha!
No gravity.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
Damn it, I swear to God, I will turn this ship around.
That works.
Okay.
Can we teach us a lesson?
Yeah, that's even better.
All right, if that's what you... Wait a minute!
Don't worry, Lois, we'll hide in the one place they can't find us. In Imagination Land, where you burp where you fart, and you fart where you burp.
Maybe we should take him to the hospital. I think the maggots have evolved to the point that they've developed space travel.
Huh. That's odd. I thought that would be big news.
You thought what would be big news?
Well, there seems to be an absence of a certain ornithological piece. A headline regarding mass awareness of a certain avian variety.
What are you talking about?
Oh, have you not heard? It was my understanding that everyone had heard.
Heard what?
Brian, don't!
Oh, well, a bird, bird, bird. The birds are waiting. Well, a bird, bird, bird. The birds are waiting.
Jeez, Lois, look at the garbage those damn leafers dumped on our lawn. New York Post, New York Magazine, the New York Mets.
There's the Washington Monument. There's the Obama Monument.
I was about to bone my girlfriend out at the lake, but suddenly she yelled, so I looked up and it was Bigfoot.
So what happened next?
Then I went back to bone her, but the mosquitoes were going crazy and she said there was no way.
Brent?
No, don't put Brent.
Oh.
Put Rock Kickass.
I don't know how to change it. I already typed it in.
For mine, put Dirk Diggler.
I'm not going to put everyone as a fake name.
How do you want to do the teams?
How about the white guys against the black guys?
Patrick, don't be an instigator.
I have to pee.
Brent, take Michael to the bathroom, please.
Okay.
Look at me. I've got girl boobs.
At least I've got something on the air. I mean, not everyone can say that.
We now return to Big Jaws. Ah! Stop eating our boat, Jaws!
Rawr! I'm gonna eat your boat, and then I'm gonna eat you guys!
Rawr! Oh my God, what's that?
It's bigger, Jaws!
Oh my God, now we have a common enemy. We have to work together.
I already got a sequel in mind. It's called Way Bigger Jaws.
You're under arrest.
Oh, come on!
Move it! Hey, one of you guys all right to drive?
Yeah, I can do it.
Okay, and one, and two, and three.
Yeah, I'm also addicted to boobies.
What the?
Ah, take it off! Take it off!
Is this your card?
I don't know.
Was it a red card?
I don't know what red is.
Ta-da!
Krypton sucks.
Oh, crap. We gotta disappear. And quick. Maybe we should have jumped on that truck.
For my science homework, I had to make a shoebox diarrhea of the evolution of man.
You mean diorama.
Uh-oh.
Nancy, give me a beer.
Mormons aren't allowed to drink alcohol.
Peter, did you just throw those women away?
No.
Maybe.
My therapist thinks he's figured out what my problem is.
Oh, yeah? What does Sigmund Freud think it is?
He, thinks I'm in love.
Oh, my God! You can talk!
Never mind.
Finally, I'm one of those guys who can't wait to get to work in the morning. Like a dairy cow.
Ah! Oh! Oh, yes!
I feel like I'm dreaming. Wait, maybe I am dreaming. That means I can do whatever I want without consequences.
What are you doing?
I just adopted 30 puppies. Who's a bigger bigger? Who's a bigger bigger bigger? Who's a bigger bigger bigger?
Well, look, Brian, as your friend, I should tell you that that vagina is ground zero, man. I mean, I wrecked that thing on the way out. And just to be a jerk, I carved Brooks was here in the wall. Did you see that? Did you see Brooks was here?
We didn't have sex.
Of course, what with Chris going before me, I pretty much just walked out of there. Didn't even have to stoop over. There was even room to twirl a cane as I strolled.
You're exaggerating.
Only a little bit. That's the messed up thing.
I walked into the kitchen and sat down at the table. I looked with a grimace at the questionable meal Lois had placed in front of me. Of course, I'd never tell her how disgusted I was with her cooking, but somehow I think she knew. Lois had always been full of energy and life, but lately I had begun to grow more aware of her aging. The bright, exuberant eyes that I had fallen in love with were now beginning to grow dull and listless with the long fatigue of a weary life. I awoke several hours later in a daze.
Sick!
Yeah! Undefeated!
Oh, wait. Here comes another one. Quick, give me your lighter.
I don't want to bring a new baby into the world with him running around.
Okay, first of all, Bonnie, you've been pregnant for like 6 years, all right? Either have the baby or don't.
The pathway to enlightenment starts with an unfettered, focused mind.
Look out! Ah!
What are you doing?
Oh, I thought that dot on your head was from a sniper rifle.
Peter!
This spot is a sacred adornment. It's a portal, an opening through which all light, goodness, rejuvenation, joy, and ecstasy may enter the human form.
A vagina?
Get out!
A dog says... A cow says...
Of course. Over millions of years, evolution took its course. Of course, I'm obligated by the state of Kansas to present the church's alternative to the theory of evolution.
I respect women when I'm on a date. I take them to the park or maybe a museum, and I only try to kiss them if they're ready. Woohoo! What? Help out your mom and dad by getting a job so you can help pay for school supplies. Woohoo! Say ho! Wipe your shoes on the mat when you come in the house. Someone just clean that floor. Woohoo! Say what? Ha ha!
Hey, let her go!
Or what?
Or, I don't know, man, but you're lucky you're not doing that over here in the ocean, or else, or I would stop you.
For God's sakes, help! Do something!
Ah, if you don't like starfish, you're gonna be mad about what I just did.
Oh, God, help!
Ah, you're in for it now, buddy. I got like 5 fish coming to help. Oh, here they are.
Help! He's hurting me!
Well, maybe you shouldn't have let him on.
New York has some of the best restaurants in the world. They even have Indian food here. Not the lobo kind, but the kind.
I'm back from space, everybody.
You got lucky, Peter.
How was it, Dad?
Oh, mind-boggling, Chris. Barreling around the Earth at 5 miles per second, watching the sunrise over the Sea of Japan, it's indescribable. Plus, I had lots of time to masturbate, which in space is great, except after a while, it's like living in a snow globe.
It sort of turns out that I'm technically mentally retarded. And, you know, I just wanted to ask, you know, how do you deal with it?
Deal with what?
You know, with being retarded.
Peter, I'm not retarded. I'm handicapped.
Oh, well, now you're just splitting hairs.
Hey, Peter, what's up?
Oh, hey, Quagmire. Just taking the family on vacation.
Oh, that's good. Oh, hang on a second. I'm stuck behind some fat ass driving too slow. Come on, stupid, move it!
Now, hang on, Quagmire. Some jerk behind me is honking his horn.
Oh, you should totally flip him off. Oh, hang on a sec. Some fat ass just flipped me off. Hey, up yours, you jerk!
Hang on, Quagmire. I gotta kick this guy's ass.
Yeah, I gotta kick this guy's ass.
Hey, I'll call you back after the fight.
Yeah, me too.
Good luck in yours.
Good luck in yours.
This has got to be some kind of prank. You know, like that prank I pulled on Ashton Kutcher. Ashton, come here. You've just been tomahawked.
This must be the McBurger Town slaughterhouse.
Sir, you are correct. But in here we call it Dachau.
Dachau?
Dachau. Except we spell the cow part C-O-W, like cow. So it's kind of sort of a dark joke.
Yeah, it's a Holocaust joke. That's really funny.
So where were we?
Right about here.
Ah, come on, baby. It's my birthday.
No.
Sorry, retarded.
Oh, that's okay then.
Don't know any better.
Oh, bless your heart.
Please, didn't you hear me a second ago? I'm retarded.
Oh, you're just curious. Well, let me show you how everything works down there.
This one checks her heart rate, this one checks her veins, and this dispenses gravy for her mashed potato brains.
Oh, 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 Terry Schiavo is kind of a lipo. What a lively little bugger.
Maybe we should just unplug her.
Terry Schiavo is kind of a lipo. The most expensive plant you'll ever see.
Stop. Not so fast, y'all. You think you can just up and run away? You crazy. I like to eat people from other planets, especially y'all.
I like to eat you with my little mouth, too.
Oh, now y'all get back up inside me, little mouth.
I wants to play, too.
Get back inside. I'll get you when we's eating them.
Zoop.
So far, the only station that comes in is some British guys reading news from places I'm not sure exist.
Today, in Kazakhstan, a peaceful demonstration turned to bloodshed as members of the Tuzili tribe flooded Kenpau Square in remembrance of the third anniversary of the Holmesburg massacre. But finally, some good news out of neighbouring Kanduzi, as locals there have reached an uneasy alliance with the bordering Trolika Bubsy Wubsy Dal.
Hey, Jesus, can you do something for me?
Sure, Peter. What is it?
And now with sports, here's Framtel Tromwibbler.
From the world of sport, the Cointon Spinky Wompers flumped the Flowing Boing Welfin Clompers 70 fluff to 40 flabe. At the tone, the time will be 26 Railroad.
I'm not sure about any of that.
You know, Dad, I saw that movie White Noise, and they said you can use empty radio static to talk to dead people.
You idiot, ghosts don't exist. Wait a second, they might.
Let's get you home.
Wow, strange lady, you're so sexy. I should marry you tomorrow instead of that pain in the ass Lois.
Peter, it's me.
You know what? Screw it. I am so gonna cheat on Lois right now. I don't care if she finds out.
Peter.
You got a condom? Yeah, never mind. I got this Milky Way wrapper. Help! It's so sucky and squeezy.
I'll handle this. I've tangled with the likes of these before.
Wow, that was awesome, Mr. Seamus.
That was nothing. That's how I caught old Woody over there.
Now see, that's an even more beautiful sight than 72 virgins waiting in heaven for a suicide bomber.
Here I am!
We're playing Magic the Gathering. Want to join?
Osama!
Don't go breaking my head!
I couldn't if I tried.
Oh, honey, if I get restless.
Baby, you're not that. Oh, boy.
What's the matter, Glenn?
Nothing.
Oh, Stacy, you dropped your pom-pom in the water. I'll get it for you.
I'll come with you.
Me too. But wait a minute. We don't want to get our sweaters all wet. Better take them off.
Splash fight!
Hey, Meg, I'll pay you a dollar a day to smell my sneakers. I peed and pooped.
Griffin, I never noticed you before. I like what I see.
Okay.
Oh, no. I dropped my pencil.
Oh, I'll get it for you.
Yeah, this is gonna work out just fine. Excuse me.
Bless us, O Lord, for these gifts we are about to receive. Help us to be mindful of all our blessings and...
I hope I'm allowed to do this. My mommy says don't run with scissors.
She's so cute. I love children. Look at my kids.
So everyone feel free to browse and purchase from our fine selection. Hey, Mom, now would be a good time to raise my allowance.
My back is hurting from the chair I'm sitting on. Where's the Tylenol? If I lay down flat on the floor, it usually kind of fixes it. Tony Danza from Who's the Boss says, A-O, 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 A-O.
You know, I never told you guys this, but my police captain is a woman. One day she wheeled me into her office and then made me have sex with her. It was awful.
Oh my God, that must have scarred you for life.
No, I was into it. It was just awful sex. It was like trying to get a deflated balloon into a... well, I guess a normal vagina. It was pretty bad.
I just kind of feel like kicking it tonight.
Nope, look at that. I'm growing all the time.
Hey, Jillian, can you give me a minute?
You ever just let your balls hang out, B-Rye? You ever do that, B-Roni? Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was bry.
Give me my hair back.
Ow! Oh, I wish that scary-looking clown at the end of my bed would go away.
Ah! Wow. So how do you do it?
Oh, you're very nice to ask. Well, first I hang the old worm out there. They usually go for it. So I jerk them around a little, they fight for a while, and then they just lay back and accept it.
Pardon me, sir. We're trying to locate a possessed child. Have you seen anyone who looks like this?
Yeah, that's my son. He's actually in the mini-mart right now. He'll be out in a second. No. Never seen him before.
Hmm. What was that first thing you said?
Oh, I was just saying that baby in the picture is my son. He's traveling with us. He's part of our family. We're trying to avoid being found by police like you. I was just remarking what a nice tie you have on.
I love this tie. All right, you folks take care now.
Well, we should probably get home. This area gets really dangerous at night.
I used to lure wayward sailors to their deaths with my siren song.
Peter, are you gay?
Guilty!
If you refuse to go peaceably, I'm afraid we'll have to use our superior linguistic skills to convince you to leave.
Oh, yeah, just try it.
Bye, Bye. Now.
Thanks.
Sorry to bother you.
I never saw it that way before.
You know, they say Chuck Norris is so tough, there's no chin under his beard. There is only another fist.
That's ridiculous. Chuck Norris? You are getting a little old to have a teddy bear.
Brian, I'm one.
Still? What?
Peter, you want to go see Disney on Ice?
Oh, God, yes! I'll be right back. I'm gonna go put on my Donald Duck costume. Ready?
If you squeeze me, I make bad people go away.
But wait a minute. I thought guns were bad.
False.
Guns are good. In fact, did you know that Jesus and Moses used guns to conquer the Romans?
Oh, no, I dropped my glasses. By the way, Pinocchio, there was a cookie missing from the jar. Did you take it by any chance?
Yes, Papa Geppetto. I'm sorry.
Are you sure you took it? Because, I'd believe you if you said you didn't.
No, I took it, Papa. I wouldn't lie to you.
You could try. Who knows, you might get away with it.
Take to the highway, won't you lend me your name?
Who sings that song?
James Taylor.
Yeah, let's keep it that way. Women, Brian. What a royal pain in the arse. It's like... Why can't you just hang out with guys, you know? Just live with someone of your own sex. Just do what you would do with women, but with your buddy, you know? Why don't guys just do that?
They do. It's called being gay.
Oh, that's what gay is? Oh, yeah, I could totally get into that. That must be the sugar. Oh, God, that's good. Rupert, suddenly I want to run. Chase me. Oh, now I'm sad. Ever read the Bible? Leviticus 18:22.
Stewie, you're judgmentally quoting Bible verses and you don't even know how to read.
Welcome to America, Brian.
I have 125. Do I hear 130? 130,000 for this authentic Comanche headdress. I got 130. I got 130. Do I hear 135? 140? Do I hear 140?
B. 135 going once.
Ooh, Hustler magazine. I finally get to see what a vagina looks.
Oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Chris, you're the man of the house now. Take the lessons I've taught you and be the best leader of this household you can.
I will, Dad!
Thank goodness I've got you!
Hi, fellas!
tell of. I sure do love being gay.
Harry's choice of lifestyle is wrong, so we're gonna beat him up for it. Now, take these baseball bats and get to it. Oh. All right, good so far. No, 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 don't use the bats like that. No, no, don't use them like that either. All right, look, just put them down and use your fists. No, 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 not like that.
I haven't been this disappointed since I lost my virginity. Uh-oh.
You want to get some breakfast or something?
Insider news, the man who held the Guinness World Record for most drugs ever done by a single human being died today. He was attacked by a pack of wild dogs he thought he saw.
I mean, what kind of lazy, narcissistic, irresponsible moron would even consider doing something as unbelievably foolish as getting liposuction? Who, I ask you? Who?
Hello?
That'll be $5.
Sorry, lost my wallet.
But I already cut your hair.
Well, guess there's nothing you can do about it now. That son of a bitch.
Do I have to?
You want to be a star, don't you? Then take it off! Yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's nice.
Sounds like a job for the A-team.
Hi, Dad.
Go to your room.
Okay.
I'll distract Lois while you steal money from her purse. Lois, look at me! Look at me! Look at me!
Caw-caw! I've got her wallet! Caw-caw!
Daddy, what are you doing?
Look at the unicycle!
Well, she's got $10 in here, and it cost me $900 for the 6 weeks of unicycle lessons, so we're a little in the red right now.
I was wondering if I could put a little saddle on your back and ride you like a horsey. Oh, okay, okay. No, I understand. It's too much. It's okay.
You know, I like Hillary Clinton. I don't care what anyone says.
Ah, Peter, what's...
Yeah!
Ah,
yeah! Come on, old
bones
paint.
In your eyes!
Come on!
Ow,
yeah!
Ow, come on,
yeah!
Come on, come on, come on!
That is some tasty stuff. That's from the bake sale that Lois would...
Yeah! Ooh, one down. I know somebody who won't be having any...
Welcome. We open today's bidding with this pair of panties confiscated from a prostitute.
$50.
She had 9 STDs.
$45.
And when we caught her, she wet herself.
$50.
Gosh, gosh, bagosh, it's a brand new paperboy. That's a mighty full sack you're carrying.
Piss off, you perverted old freak.
Ooh, we got a fighter.
Please rise. Now sit on it. The fawns be with you.
And also with you.
Let us
A.
You're Mel Gibson?
Yes, I've put on a few pounds for my next role. I play Peter Griffin, a heroic warrior who defied the English to free England from the English.
Holy mackerel! Let me show you to your room, Mr. Gibson.
Peter, watch the road.
Lois, get off my back, will you? I'm trying to watch TV.
I swear to God, sometimes I think your head's screwed on backwards. I mean, do you have any idea?
Hey, Crashy, what are you doing down there?
I don't trust you. You put your seed in my daughter's belly. You're fired.
But, Pa, you can't fire me.
You're lucky you're my brother, too, or I'd kill you.
15 years ago, I swallowed everything I needed to escape from a hostage situation. A wall!
I'm starting to feel funny.
Well, I feel fine. I guess I'm gonna be...
Oh, boy! That means I win! I get to eat...
Chris Tucker and Jim Caviezel? Is that it? The guy from the first one? Passion of the Christ 2. Crucify this. You know how to use one of these?
You know how to use one of these?
This July, let he who is without sin kick the first ass.
Here comes the next float, honoring uninjured veterans.
Yeah! We rock!
Our wives stayed with us! Think fast! We did! Yeah!
Peter, did you paste a new picture of yourself on our wedding portrait?
Yeah, I think it looks better.
You pasted it over me.
Yeah, I think it looks better.
You know what really grinds my gears? This Lindsay Lohan. Huh? Lindsay Lohan with all those little outfits. Jumping around there on stage, half naked with your little outfits. You know, you're up there jumping around, and I'm just sitting here with my beer. So, you know, what am I supposed to do?
Meg, stop staring at Mr. Griffin. I'm sorry, Peter. I'm afraid she's got a father's libido.
What can I say? I'm a vegetarian. Oh!
I think it's all gone. I think it's... I don't want to... Peter, I need you to hold my ears.
All right, I'm just going to put on a pair of gloves and we'll deliver this baby. Well, these don't feel like gloves at all. They feel like used needles. But this is where I always keep the gloves. Well, maybe if I dig deeper. Nope, just feels like more needles. Well, that's the craziest thing. Oh, now I'm sure this isn't the glove drawer.
Hey, Rick, it's your cousin Marvin. Marvin Astley, you know that mediocre generic sound you've been looking for? Well, listen to this.
Never gonna give, never gonna give.
Hola. Me llamo es Brian. Let's see. Nosotros queremos ir con ustedes.
Yeah, that was pretty good. But actually, when you said me llamo es Brian, you don't need the ace. Just me llamo Brian.
Oh, you speak English?
No, just that first speech and this one explaining it.
You're kidding, right?
¿Qué?
Oh, that was great.
Thanks. I know you have a choice in airport sex, and I appreciate your choosing Quagmire. Please exercise caution when standing up, as the contents of your vagina may have shifted during coitus.
You finding everything okay?
Yes, thank you.
Well, you just let me know if you need any...
How do these jeans look?
Mr. President, did you reach a missile pact?
Well, you could say that. There was a missile, and something definitely got packed.
Did you discuss ICBMs?
Well, I did see a BM.
So, would you consider this a successful summit?
Oh, yes. I summited 3 times.
Are you finished with the butt-fucking puns?
When you say USA, I just say hooray. And if you're not from here, God's gonna hunt you down and give you AIDS. USA!
My daughter needs a makeover like there's no freaking tomorrow.
It's been 24 hours. Got my money?
Oh, you know what? Just give me till next Friday. I'll have it for you.
Oh, that's funny. I could have sworn I said have it today.
Yeah, I don't have it. Sorry.
Oh, well, all right then. That's good, OJ.
Channel 5 News has discovered that there is an atheist among us.
Local churchgoer and junior Christian soldier Meg Griffin has identified the atheist as Brian Griffin of Spooner Street. Here's the reaction from City Hall.
Shocking to say the least. I'd rather have a terrorist living in our midst. At least they believe in a god, even if it's a smelly brown god.
I'm not really a man. I'm a woman.
Oh my God, you're a woman?
Well, actually, I'm not really a woman. I'm a horse.
Oh my God, you're a horse?
Actually, I'm not really a horse. I'm a broom.
Say, which gate is flight 209?
209? That flight left half an hour ago.
Oh my God. Oh my God! That plane's going down! My friends are on that plane! They're all gonna die!
What? Oh no!
And that's not the worst part. Here's the condom I said I put on. Aren't I just the worst?
Who wants chowder?
Is there any way you guys could take Anna Lee?
No, Quagmire. We got enough kids of our own. Plus old Brian over there. Right, buddy?
I sharpened a pencil in my bum and now I need a Band-Aid.
We have to destroy everything that's harmful to God.
Well, I'm glad you married my daughter.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Oh, actually, it wasn't me. It was...
No, it's okay. I'm used to it.
You know, sometimes you just gotta make a decision and go with it. Like when I decided to try that radical penis enlargement.
Peter, I don't think...
Ryan, your objections are duly noted. Now hit the gas!
You know that would never work again in a million years.
Don't need it to, Brian.
I'm afraid your parrot is dead.
No! Did he at least die with dignity?
Well, he convulsed a lot and fell off the operating table. Then he flopped around a little on the floor, and then a passing nurse accidentally stepped on him and kicked him into a puddle of urine, which must have frightened him because his bowels released all over himself. I tried to pick him up, but then I got angry because some of it got on my thumb. So I threw him against the wall, and that's where he died.
That's the way I want to go.
There's nothing wrong with me. I'm no different than any other guy.
Joe, would you put on your hand shoes and take out the garbage? Thank you.
Put my gun down.
Not until I have my husband back.
My perfect ass!
Oh, I'm sorry, Joe. I was aiming for your spine.
Damn it!
Joe, I'm so sorry. I'm a terrible shot.
For God's sakes, just give me the gun! I'll do it myself! Why haven't you sent for help?
But she said she never wants to see me again.
Well, I'm sure you can come up with some excuse to see her at the vet.
Is there any more coffee?
Anna, I'm here with my dog. He's not feeling well.
Fuck you.
Hey guys, I wrote a song.
Oh, that's great.
Oh, good, Ringo.
Fantastic.
You know what? I'm gonna put it right here. Right on the refrigerator. That way we'll get to see it every day.
All right.
How much you pay for that fake mustache?
$2.99. Listen, you just gotta give me more time.
Hey, looking for a good time, sweet cheeks?
Oh, my God.
Peter, get in the car.
Okay, but it'll cost you. What do you want, a Cleveland steamer?
I said get in the car.
What's a Cleveland steamer?
It means that he'll...
Whoa, 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 be cool. Yeah, so go to Maple Street and then take a left and then you go... Okay, so you want a party or what?
Get in this car right now!
It's eerie, isn't it? Like looking into the future.
Brian, pick up. Over.
What?
Brian, please say over when you finish talking. Over.
What? Over.
Do you see the wire yet? Over.
No.
No what? Over.
No, over.
Okay, I'm gonna start feeding it through. Over.
Wait, if you haven't started feeding it, why'd you ask me if I could see it?
Didn't copy that. Over.
I said, why'd you ask me if I could see it if you haven't started feeding it? Over.
Oh, that's better. I can hear you now. Over.
When did you guys get a pool?
Oh, it's a moat. I know it's silly, but my husband thinks our family needs extra protection now that we're rich.
Does it work?
Well, it does keep the Black Knight at bay.
So anyway, here's Quagmire walking through the park, minding his own business. I just happen to be there with my video camera when a ninja shows up! And then a Nazi came! And then a evil pots and pans robot! Destroy! Destroy!
Do you see it yet? Over.
You know, you're a jackass. For the record, I don't want to hang out with you anymore when this is over.
When this is what, Brian? Over.
I said I don't want to hang out with you anymore when this is over.
When this is what? You gotta finish your sentence. Over.
That's it. My sentence is over.
Your sentence is what, Brian? Over.
My sentence is... Wait a minute. I have to say over even if the sentence ends with the word over?
Ends with the word what, Brian? Over.
Oh, I see the wire.
You see the wire what? Over.
Over!
Oh, no! Quagmire's dead! Wait, we might still be able to save it. Oh, no! Dun, 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 dun. We are so, so sorry for your loss.
Still no sign of the deaf team, I notice.
Hey, you guys are gonna be late.
Maybe they're not in there.
All right, boys, now watch how this is done. The key is to put it all in your groin and your back. Take your legs totally out of the equation. Lift with your lower back in a jerking, twisting motion.
Wow, Lois Griffin. Hey, I love your act. Nice melons.
Hey, listen, pal.
Peter, I'm holding melons.
Oh.
And her Hooters ain't bad either.
Now, hang on a second there.
Peter, I'm holding Hooters.
Oh, sorry.
No problem. Your wife's hot.
All right, that's it. Oh, boy, I usually only get this excited when they say the title of a movie in the movie.
I'm telling you, these drug dealers represent a clear and present danger to the United States.
He said it. He said it.
All I'm saying is, what if this is as good as it gets?
Yeah,
There it is! There it is!
The only way for me to solve this crisis is to be Superman 4, The Quest for Peace.
Oh, that's why they call it that.
Stop making that fart sound every time someone says Meg.
So, how was your day exploiting the town's resources, Meg?
Meg! Meg! Meg, 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 Meg! Meg. Can I get some covers over here?
No, no. You fat keep you warm. No, no.
Oh my God! All right, let's go to the bank.
You can't give up sex. You've got a responsibility. You see, Meg, you're what they call a practice girl.
Excuse me, can you tell me where I can find assault rifles?
Aisle 6.
How about a list of known local homosexuals?
Aisle 4.
Come on, hop in my limo.
Wow, a limo! Shotgun!
Oh, crap, the LAPD.
Come on, Pete, I want to save some tape for the Hollywood sign.
Okay. Hey, thanks a lot, you guys.
Hey, our pleasure. Have a nice vacation, sir.
Shaving time.
All right, hand me the razor.
Oh, my God!
Peter, you killed it!
Well, you guys relax. He's got 8 more lives. Okay, 7 more lives. 6, 5, 4, 3.
Peter, stop doing what you're doing.
Look alive, ladies! Allow me to introduce the best of the best, the Black Knight himself! And this is his trophy wench, Maid Madeline.
Ding.
Ah, my boy wants to know about sex.
Came to the right place.
Chris, what you always want to remember is that sex is perfectly natural.
Well, sorry, Mr. Swanson. I wasn't really talking to you.
Chris, I know a lot about sex.
Yeah, and I'm sure you have fond memories, but I was kind of hoping to get some advice from someone who isn't broken from the waist down.
I'm a father!
You're a two-wheeled monster! Hi, Dylan!
All this stuff in here is mine now.
Oh. Well, okay, but be careful opening the closet, because that's where the evil monkey lives. Yay! I haven't been in my closet for years! Boy, there is a lot of feces in here.
Hey, Chris, guess what we just did? Bonnie, tell him.
We had sex.
We had sex!
We had what Joe calls sex.
I'm abstinent, Lois. It's all in these pamphlets Meg brought home from school. Sex turns straight people gay and turns gays into Mex...
Think you'll look for another job, Meg?
Meg! Meg! Meg!
Uh-oh.
It was my job to keep the children from eating each other.
Hey, hey, no, 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 spit him out. Jeffrey, spit him out now. And Mike, you spit out Timmy.
How's the weather look, Ollie?
Not too bad.
Right on.
Brian, welcome home, you son of a bitch. So did you lose? Oh, you gotta tell me all about it. Hey, how was a bachelorette? Was she a dumb bimbo, like you said? But with a big rack? Come on in and tell me everything. I bet your stories will make me laugh so hard I shoot milk out of my nose.
Peter, this is Brooke, the bachelorette. She's having dinner with us tonight. I went over this with you a few minutes ago.
Vaginal intercourse is... It's just tops. It's the bee's knees, Meg. Oh, when you rattle it around just right. Oh, my God. I mean, you remember when we had that old car with the bad shocks and I used to take the old dirt road on purpose? Meg. Meg?
I love you.
My wife messed around with another chick. Thank you, God.
Don't mention it, Peter.
God, he knows what turns you on.
Have fun.
Oh, that's a bad mud puddle. I wouldn't want you to step in that and get your nice shoes all ruined. Joe's getting desperate, and we haven't raised nearly enough. Is there any way you could help us out?
Of course I could. But it's funnier to me if I don't. In about an hour, I'm gonna piss away 20 grand.
What, are you gonna bet on the Knicks? I'm sorry. I mean, how often? I mean, oh, man, nobody thinks that's funny?
Ooh, there's Joe. Say, Joe, I think you're cool.
Joe, I think you're cool.
Well, thank you, Brian. That's gonna get me through the rest of this yard work.
No, just kidding. You suck.
No, just kidding. You suck.
Queer.
Queer?
Ah, well, there goes my smile.
Oh, my God.
He's violating Seabreeze.
No, no, he's just awkwardly positioning himself. Now he's violating Seabreeze. Don't want to go
in. Man, what do you think these things do? Huh, guess it doesn't do anything.
Well, that seems odd.
Ah!
Oh my God, Peter, you're me!
Holy crap! Ah, sweet.
Squeeze, squeeze.
Look at all my dew! I'm covered in dew!
Feather! You're covered in dew!
Oh, you spoiled the surprise. I'm making you a cock out of dew.
Doesn't matter how you find the pot of gold, B to the Ryan. All that matters is that you beat the leprechauns.
That doesn't make any sense.
Doesn't have to make sense when you look like this. Ugh! I am hotter than phone sex with a blind girl.
You sound hot. What are you wearing?
I don't know.
What can you tell me about this one?
Oh, that's just an old tank I use for those commercials where I declare war on high prices. Now, about that sedan.
Yeah, hang on there, Slick. Now I see your game. We come in here wanting a practical car, but then you dangle this tank in front of me and expect me to walk away. Now, I may be an idiot, but there is one thing I am not, sir, and that, sir, is an idiot. You know, Ireland has more drunks per capita than people.
Oh, that's a negative stereotype. I don't think the Irish drink as much as people say they do.
Over 200 reports of ear sex have been confirmed so far, prompting a new slogan. Once you go black, you go deaf.
Wait to have a baby someday.
Oh, Meg, we've talked about this. In order to make a baby, a man has to be aroused enough to ejaculate.
Sorry, Dad, I forgot.
That's all right, sweetie. Now you run along and play in the mud.
The toast is ready.
I'll get it, Lois. There you go.
Peter, maybe you shouldn't bring your lance to the table.
Lois, if I'm going to get good enough to impress the Black Knight, my lance must be with me at all times. Oh, you guys are going to be so proud when you see me out on that field. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got to go practice.
Oh, my God, stop my earring! Dad, stop!
So, James, we just want you to do the voice.
Henceforth, sexual intercourse is illegal. It is gross and disgusting and punishable by death.
Origami keeps my hands busy and my mind off sex. There we go. I made a swan. Stewie's a good leader. I wonder how many of these swans I can fit in my bum.
That's a beautiful shade of lipstick. I bet you enjoy the music of Men at Work. You're incredibly foxy. Take off your shirt, take off your pants. Wow, what a body. That feels good. I'll give you a call. You better get tested.
It's just been revoked.
Peter, he didn't really set you up for that lethal weapon line. It doesn't really work here.
Oh. I'll have what she's having.
That's better?
Peter, what the hell is that?
Lois, I'm tired of Mort always mooching off us, so I made a scared you.
Peter, we're not gonna have this in our front yard. It's racist, and for God's sake, you ruined your best suit. Now we're gonna have to get you a new one.
Shh, Lois, look.
Hey, guys, I just wanted to return you. Oh! Oh, my God, it's Hitler! He's back! He's back! Hurry, protect John Stewart! He's our most important Jew!
It just feels like I'm lying to Peter, like Jesus lied to the meek.
All right! Jesus and the jocks win again!
Hey, you said we were gonna inherit the Earth.
Yeah, when we're done with it.
I want to thank you all for coming out here today. We got a serious situation down in the Bronx. Our friend needs to get a message to the short man in the hat. He needs to deliver this message before the construction site contracts are handed down. It's of vital importance that these matters be attended to. So we may have to bring in a friend from Yonkers.
What?
I say we may have to bring in a friend from Yonkers.
What are you doing? What the hell? What are you doing, Peter? What the hell is wrong with you?
This is all I can do, Lois. I'm abstinent.
That is it. I am going to have regular sex with you whether you like it or not.
No.
I wasn't asking your permission.
No, 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 I'm abstinent. This is an affront to the Lord. No, no. No. Oh, I see what you're driving at.
Mayor West, you have lymphoma.
Oh, my.
Probably from rolling around in that toxic waste.
I see.
What in God's name were you trying to prove?
I was trying to gain superpowers.
Well, that's just silly.
Silly, yes. Idiotic, yes.
Peter, you can't be serious. This is a 30-ton war machine.
I'm still not sure.
Did I mention the tank is a tank?
Sold. Rickety staircases, faulty wiring, gay poltergeists.
Boo! To that outfit!
So, Lando, how old did you say you were again?
17. A half. Sweet statutory, you look beautiful. Don't worry, I'll take good care of you, kid. I got a daughter of my own, you know.
Knock it off because I have had it.
No, I've had it. I don't want you pregnant. You'll be fat and cranky and your boobs will get bigger and you'll stop having your period. Wait, how do I feel about this? I am gonna prepare for this as thoroughly as Ben Affleck prepares for a role.
Whoa, I gotta be Henry VIII in 20 minutes. Hello, 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 hello. Got it.
Ugh, Grandpa always makes me so nervous when I'm driving.
Okay, now me. Oh, that's a stop sign!
Hey, Meg.
Oh, hi, Craig.
Now that you're attractive, how about we go out sometime?
Gosh, I'd love to.
Great, I'll pick you up whenever I feel like it.
Hey, Meg. We noticed Craig Hoffman just asked you out. That makes you cool. Wanna hang out with us? Wow, sure!
Hey, I'm here to pick you up.
No! Hey, Peter, can you blow that towel rack down here? Thank you.
I mean, when did God ever say he didn't want someone else being worshipped like him?
It's one of the Ten Commandments.
Oh, come on, Lois. Those were written like 200 years ago. Times have changed. Hey, Lois, give me a penny.
You're not gonna throw it over the edge, are you?
No. Yes.
Tis a glorious afternoon. Wouldst thou not agree?
Yea, kind shrew. I before thee, except after sea.
Wouldst thou take a gander underneath my frock?
Sure, whatever floats your boat. Ah, there you go. Jeez, freaking perverts.
I am gonna make people see that an animal's life is just as important as a human's. Go, fellow canine! Be free and enjoy life!
Oh, he's got my neck!
Oh my God! My dog is dead!
Maybe that's why he was tied up.
All right, so we roll the dice, and then we both have to yell Yahtzee really loud.
At the same time?
Yeah, and you have to flap your wrists like this.
And you'll do it too?
Of course, that's how it's done.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Okay, you gonna do it with me?
Oh, yeah.
Yahtzee!
Gay.
You suck! Hey!
Yeah?
What the hell is this?
Oh, you didn't really give any specific guidelines about mating.
Did you name it?
What?
Did you name it?
Yeah, he's Paul.
Yeah? Well, it's gonna be a hell of a lot harder for you now because he's going the fuck overboard.
Hi, Jimmy. I heard you didn't have a date to the dance, and I was wondering if you'd like to go with me.
Oh, hang on.